This story is set back in time, about 500 years. In this period, Japan was divided into a large number of districts, where each warlord was desperately trying to expand his reign. The roaring sound of war could be heard everywhere. Onin's battle in 1467 triggered a ruleless world where the hierarchy of power meant nothing. Anarchy was the only thing which could be found. But the arrival of a foreign ship, cast ashore by a storm on the distant southern island, influenced the war greatly. A mechanized armored soldier. Technology given by foreigners along with firearms enabled Japanese craftsmen to build an 8-meter-tall humanoid robot. Powered by a steam engine, this machine was so powerful that each robot could stand against 300 cavaliers. The airship was another invention brought by Westerners. It was no wonder that the highly sophisticated weapon spread throughout the country in no time. Countries which could not keep up with the rapid change lost their power and were absorbed in the powerful stream. In the year 1556, the names of the 8 strongest warlords who had survived this chaotic time were Nobunaga Oda, Shingen Takeda, Kenshin Uesugi, Motonari Mori, Dosan Saito, Motochika Chosokabe, Takahisa Shimazu, Yoshimoto Imagawa. Especially Oda of the Owari district was expanding his power rapidly throughout the country because of his demonic talents. In April of 1556, Oda's ally Dosan Saito was murdered by his son Yoshitatsu, and the balance of power became unstable. At the time the news of Saito's death arrived at Oda's castle, the anti-Oda alliance was formed between the 6 most powerful warlords, Motonari Mori being the leader. In the vicinity of Mikawa, Imagawa's army executed a fierce attack on Oda's loyal force led by Shibata. Facing the absolute overwhelming power of the Imagawa force, the Shibata army was demolished completely. Additionally, a report said that other allied forces were approaching from the north and the west toward Oda territory. It seemed like Oda's fall would only be a matter of time. However, he still had his final trump. A ninja army called White Fang. Concealing their existence in the mountains, these highly skilled ninjas specialized in maneuvering their customized armored soldier. The order was given by Nobunaga. Only they can overcome this desperate situation.
Excuse me for disturbing you. We have just received an urgent report from Mori.
Understood. Get the communication crystal ready.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty Astaros, this is Mori. I beg your instruction, as an urgent situation has developed.
What happened?
I'm sorry to inform you that our encircling net has been penetrated by a robot from White Fang. We've already lost 3 of our regiment.
White Fang? I thought that clan was eliminated completely.
Somehow, a robot called Alesta has survived the attack. All 3 armies were destroyed by him.
Is Alesta that powerful? I understand. A newly designed armored soldier will be dispatched soon. Wait for further instruction.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Nobunaga, are you trying to destroy this dimension as well?
Why? How could I submit to Kage? Am I inferior to my younger brother? Impossible! It's Alesta. I was not defeated by Kage, but by the machine! If I get a robot as powerful as Alesta, he will never defeat me! Never! This is it. Now I'll show him what a strong machine is! Kage! I want revenge for the insult of defeat!
This is terrible. Who could have done such an inhuman thing to innocent villagers? Whoever did this must pay the price!
We'll be right back.
You still are immature. Can't you see your real enemy? Look at your Lord Nobunaga. Do you think any normal human being could achieve that kind of power in such a short period of time? That is the resurrected figure of Lucifer trying to eliminate this entire world. Face the truth. You're the only one who can rescue all of us. Well, this palace can no longer be saved. You'd better escape as soon as possible. Eliminate Nobunaga.
Oh. Just one more step, and I could have grabbed the entire world. Such is life.
Lord Nobunaga.